The following video is a request by me, Age5 Ben10FTW, TheLingoShowFTL/BlueManYesBarneyNo. And I also want my request to get the tribute to Thomas Steitz. There will be a shout out to my channel even though I don't make videos right now. Anyways, let's enjoy. Now I'm going to log in Vyond to make my run on Super Y. Wait, what's going on to the login button? The message is saying that it's downloading Wildernuts OS.
Well, that's correct. We are the Wildernuts, and we're now downloading the Wildernuts OS for you. But let me tell the fact about our show. Unfortunately, our show got cancelled in 2015, and we only have one season.
So yeah, the download is now complete for our operating system. Your computer will restart automatically.
Hello, welcome to Wildernuts OS, the operating system that is inspired by our TV show. So go ahead and set up your account.
Well, okay then, I'll set up my account.
Welcome to the desktop of Wildernuts OS. What do you want to do?
I'm going to settings to change the wallpaper to American Dad because I like this picture.
Oh no. The Wildernuts wallpaper is only allowed in Wildernuts OS.
Can you please let me put the American Dad wallpaper, please?
Nope. We cannot put your American Dad wallpaper in this desktop. The Wildernuts wallpaper is the only legal wallpaper you need to have.
But, I don't understand. I really wanted it so much.
Shut up! You can still have the Wildernuts OS wallpaper in this final.
Now listen to me, you stupid Wildernuts!
Put the American Dad wallpaper in the desktop right now, 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 now!
Okay, okay, fine. We can now give you the American Dad wallpaper right now. Since you want it so badly. Sheesh.
Now that's what I want my desktop wanted to be, but for now, I'm closing the control panel. I'm now going on the internet. Okay, which sites am I allowed to go on?
These containing sites are the suggested ones you're allowed to go on.
Then I would go to Wilden's video. I'm going to watch something else.
We're sorry, you cannot watch more videos in this site. You can only watch our episodes.
You know what? I'm closing the internet. Now I'm going to listen to some music.
Ah, we really want to dance our theme song.
Now let's move on by closing the music. I'm gonna play some games. Oh, you got to be kidding me. It disappears. Then I'll go to art.
Go ahead and draw something.
Okay, I'm now going to draw Daddy from Hey Dugga. Wow, I think this is the beautiful picture. Now I'm gonna save it.
Oh no. Your computer has crashed to the Chad flag screen of death, but I don't know how that happened when you tried to save your drawing. Please restart your computer.
Okay, so I have to restart my computer.
Welcome to the latest version Wildernuts OS. Please log in to proceed to the desktop.
Hello, welcome to Wildernuts OS 2.0. The new features we have is the Wildernuts Movie Editor in the Mail app.
Okay, then I'll go on the Movie Editor to make videos. I don't have time to use Wildernuts Media right now, so I'm going to import more media.
We're sorry to say this, but you can only use these containing Wildernuts Media.
Man. What is wrong with that stupid editor? I really want to put other media besides this crap. I'm closing the movie editor. I'm gonna try to go on games again, but I'm sure this update is gonna stop it from disappearing.
Go ahead and play something.
Man, I think Superman 64 might suck though, so does the ones in more, but I'm gonna play Mario Kart 7.
No strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I.
How dare you make Mario Kart 7 into Clipper? That's it. I'm going to uninstall this OS. When I first got Cosmic Kids OS, it is so terrible. But this is even worse. I am gonna put the stop to this, now.
Wait, you click the uninstall button. Are you kidding me? What's happening to our beautiful S? Oh no.
No.
Finally, I got my Windows 10 back. This is the best day of my life. Hello guys, before I can end this video, I have to say a thing that's going to be a tribute for Thomas Steitz. So we set up the funeral for him. Well anyway, let's start.